Hello dear subscribers, Delta, how to clear cache from your Xcode. So for doing that, you just need to go to Launchpad. Here you just need to find app. Also, you can install it from the App Store, Dev Cleaner. So after, you just need to, you will see here what you can also just clean. Here you can see 10 gigabytes archives, drive data, and actually, so you can see here how many free space we can also just get. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.